making sounds by playing this board game called Trouble. If you grew up around the 80s and 90s, we used to sit with our family at the table or in the living room or, you know, and just play board games, man. And it used to be fun. It used to be very good interaction with your family, man, and your friends, you know. Things we don't do today. But I try to show my kids, play these board games with my kids, so that we pass that on, you know, that what I used to do growing up. So long story short, I was playing this with my 10-year-old daughter, and it was pretty quiet in the house. It was just me and her playing. And I started getting kind of tired and sleepy, and I realized it was because the sounds of the game and it being quiet in the house, it was pretty relaxing. So I was like, wow, you know what? She was like, Dad, why don't you make an ASMR video on this? And I said, you know what? I'ma try that, see how people like it. So that's why I'm doing it today. You know, on this channel, man, I like to do things different. And I'm not scared to try different things, so, you know, that's how we do here on ASMR Mic Squad. We like to do things different, so, without further ado, let's relax. Thank you.
relaxes you and take everything out your mind, all the negativity, all the bad that's going on in the world or in your life. Just let it go. Forget about it just for tonight at least. And relax and sleep. Listen to my voice. Don't worry about nothing. Just watch the dance movements and let it get you happy and put you in a good mood. And just relax and sleep. Relax.